It's your boy Anonymous Flow.
Anonymous,
what up, StillAware? I appreciate the opportunity. Happy New Year's to everyone.
2011, and I hope we'll see you in heaven.
Hello, YouTube. The name stays Anonymous. 2010 was pain, but still an accomplishment. The new year has much to gain. That's my hypothesis. But
isn't
it strange if I obtain a year that's problemless?
That's
working hard, but I'm starting off jobless. You
no
can
money.
Laugh at me, make jokes, or even mock this.
Go
but
ahead.
I'm honestly not pursuing money for my pockets.
Nope.
I'm building up faith for my wallet and my deposit.
What you know
it's been
about
lots of suffering, trials, and misery. Leaving my head jammed up, is rap even meant for me? But I'm here now, so the answer is obviously. Heck, I'm admitting that music is my therapy. With the new year comes new responsibility, and the outcomes all add up to be infinity. Not in it alone, I need something to be uplifting me. I can
That's
only
you.
Thank God that I'm aware of the Trinity.
Thank
only
God.
20 years young with so much to learn. Thinking of my dreams as I toss and turn. Will I sleep to my death, in which I burn? Or will I wake up and be saved by God's holy word? That's the only thing that matters here on this earth. So die now, live forever, let him give you birth. You don't wanna reside with the never dying worm. Cause your life won't exist and you won't be a concern. So I'm still aware, like the Cypher host. Living on the beat, speaking about the Holy Ghost. It's a new year, and that should mean the most. So let's all go hard like a Mari in the post. I put God first and keep him close. Substitute him for my drugs and I overdose. To the clouds I go, I get real high, I suppose. Here's a 2011, y'all, here's my toast. Here's to 2011, y'all, here's my toast.